Raghuram Rajan to announce RBI monetary policy review today. Reserve Bank of India Governor Raghuram Rajan will announce the second bi-monthly monetary policy review of FY17 on Tuesday. Rajan will announce the policy review in the backdrop of severe charges that in order to curb inflation, the RBI Governor did not lower interest rates enough, which in turn hurt the economic activity.